Scanning the first package will bring up the stop details. The business/residential toggle sets the stop type. Since this is a residential delivery, ensure that the toggle is set to residential. Tapping the driver release/alternate deliver icon, located in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to the left of the stop close icon, will initiate a driver release. Tapping a release location will apply the driver release. The release location selected will be communicated to the recipient on FedEx.com, indicating where the package can be found. Selecting the stop close icon in the upper right-hand corner will close the stop. Stop close summary displays a summary of the stop. Tapping done closes the stop.